Richard, this is a Stag Arms AR with a Tregicon AccuPoint scope on it, 1.25 to 4. And truly now, this is an AR for all seasons and all reasons, but a primary reason for that is because its chamber to cartridge, I know, is near and dear to your heart, the 6.8 SPC.
Yeah, indeed, indeed. I'm a great proponent of this cartridge, and there's a lot of reasons why. What's really nice about this rifle is while it can defend your home and your rights, it's also legal to hunt deer with in about 40 states. So you get a chance to use your AR for everything, Bambi included.
Well, 6.8 is really a .277 bullet, so there's nothing wrong with the 270 on deer, and it was, of course, designed initially as a military cartridge, and it would be a great military cartridge.
Yeah, absolutely, because the biggest thing about this cartridge, where it wins out over everything else besides knockdown power, it's going out the barrel at 2,600 feet per second plus change, but it's got a taper to it, and so when it's tapered, it doesn't matter that there's grit or dirt in the chamber, it's pulling away, unlike the 223, which is sliding along over that grit and dirt. This thing is pulling away cleanly, big on reliability, and a lot more than 5.56 on knockdown.
Well, now, it was introduced several years ago by Remington and designed as a military cartridge, but Hornady's made some changes to this cartridge when they decided to load for it. They changed it from a large rifle primer to a small rifle primer, which enabled them to strengthen the case head and increase the pressure a little bit, so you've really got a very, very capable cartridge here.
In this case, it's got a 110-grain VMAX bullet, which is good on varmints and light game. You're not going to want to go out after elk with this, but then again, that's not what it's designed for. Advantage, you can use standard M16 magazines, and the rifle will hold up under the abuse. It's a really, really great mid-range cartridge.